Irai putte de Audi Ungarian de te choose any to say that Jerusalem was or Ukraine or Hungary. It's not here, but it's here. Ida, Judea, Buda, David name is the symbol of Buda. Buda, B-N-L-V, so double it is. David city is Buddha. What they put there on Ukraine? Are there also from this falling falcon or whatever, you can figure out 4 6-pointed star. But what the flying egg is the 6-pointed star also. Moses city so far, surely fact they feel it. Here are all just jokingly because you dog. Call it here is a Hungarian suffix, usually in the suffixes. I put it like Eudokio, Judeo, Eudokio, Dacia, So Transylvania is, some say that it was a guy, so Transylvania leave the sea case, Or say the Hunremlands, my tribe. Central Romania. The Rumni, some historians say the CK, Rumnic writing is similar to Jewish or something, I don't know. Almost a Hebrew. Hi, so wait a minute. Is that page where I took this, as I see, but I must go again then. Probably not sure because it's the same already. I should find the. I found it usually through a video where I put it some 10 years ago. Some notes from Central Europe. Revelation 7 orb. Same. So they know many. I remember was an old historian from here, the CK land, who say that he looked at some Jewish historians write things, He said, but they say that CK Runic alphabet is like the Jewish, But let's put the CK. Probably, but in my opinion, it is BS that this was written by them, What a fly, must put the Hungarian. This Hungarian call it CK, man. There are sources from, from the 16th century on, that CK use this bogus bogus, it's some primitive shit, It's today, let us, in the golden age, we was not writing like this, it's clear, we're writing at least like this. It's not, the so-called Latin letters. So say somebody said that he saw some Jews writing something, he even made a joke that we must, so data historians should make a common group and the Hungarian things and the Jew, So here what I get it from Torah the Jew. I see Keroa. Well, I can find it. One Zion. What the heck is this? Phoenicians, Torah, the Chaldeans and Scythians are mentioned in the same place in all their books. Today they are where the inventions of those 16th century editors, historians who edited, read out, you know. So they are not real, fake. Berossus and Cotto's origins. Let's see where is the most fort now. This is close, like Romania guy said. So the Maramureș county is in the edge of the Carpathians, you know. The Romanian guy said that Maramureș means Mare Mors, Mare Mors. Mare in Latin Romani is sea, and Mors is and even the biggest river of Transylvania is the Mureș River, Maroș River, La Marș, you know, close here. Exactly, almost in the middle. One of places at edge, here also Hungarians entered, so it's codified something. So Dead Sea means this county's name. Because he says there was some sea here and that was the edge, shore. Why did Dead Sea close? Where is the Székely Hungária? Oh, he makes a probable connection. Otherwise, based on sources, they can take out that they are the Atlanteans and things. Look. So, they usually say for Hungary, otherwise, they say France is Central Europe and Hungary is already Eastern Europe, like Ukraine and those places to Caucasus, Balkan, or Caspian, Ural, not even exist, you know. So they want to hide from your conscience that it's very Central Europe. They don't say Hungary is Central Europe, but when the interest is in the Central Europe. It talks about Hungary, not say. Jason says that Israel came from South Europe. Provides but the land is my fucking Central Asia. This is fakes, man. It invented it maximum 500 years ago. Rise the Hungarian if correctly, man. It's probably Hungarian. The BS, you know, so you can curse your Christian king because of a scumbag. Ah yes, it's written like this. Alright, I was thinking he says that Hungarian, he makes other connections probably. But interesting was that word there, what he says. Kabbalah. Kabbalah, Kabbalinu is horse. Horse in Spanish, I guess. And who's where the horsemen? No, not every horsemen would have Kabbalah men, you know. You had the first, smallest kid of Attila, his chopper, but the chopper is said survived with some Huns who came from Transylvania. They are the Székelyes, you know. So, and then the second is about the shekel, which is money of Jews. Money too of Jews, let's say. Oh, The fuck is it? Momenty money to save here. Shake is shaggy. Hey, the Hungarian. Winnetou, whatever. Seg is nail. And he said, juice nail, Dr. Moss, Jesus. Alright, I'm just going like this because I came in my head, you know, like Dacia and Wimt, you know, the Krauter guy said that the ditch name, Deutsch, is like a Judeo name, you know, similar to Dachi. It's written by Roman of Dacias, you know. Interesting, in Transylvania one also were put the Saxons, were also Germans. Saxons similar to the Seike name, you know. And even it's on Gotland or Jutland in Denmark, Dania. But Attila was said the king of Dacias, Danis. Wage also. Dania, Denmark is Dacia. And goats also, Germans, we say, the goats are the Huns, I said. So, you know, even similar to Jido name, Jido say, this can interchange with Jew in Hungary. So yes, the Dacia is Judeo, it's simple. Kabbalah were the smallest son of Attila. Wait a minute, Kabbalah. Where the flying man is, man? It's a Muslim center in picture. Because already was an Islam name, similar to Amos, the first Hungarian name. You know? They went to show me your house of Bathuris. And the first sect in Islam is Rajites, but courage in Romania means brave. But Hungarian Bátor, I. You know? So it's crazy again. Kabbalah, Kabbalah. Let's see Mohammed. So probably Mohammed also had a smallest son. I put it as only just touching in videos, touching this like. I already feel that I could go even further, but so let's see. Mohammed, most important action, or Avar Hun center in, say, the Avar Huns are the second wave of Huns who came in Pannonia. Hungarians are on the third. There were other things are connected, so there are more Huns, let's say. But this are the main in history, you know what I say. I was entering Pannonia, but in the same wiki, 70 born Mohammed, but they put up rocks, so they don't know. Avar Huns, you know, Avar Huns are the Seikes, the people of Chobba. You can find the Seike, Chobba, more than Attila, you can find them. Avar Huns, who are Konitai, horse winglers, Avar B, similar B. Abares were written also Arab Huns. What a fine. In Pannonia. The Longobard Guard. Out in Italy. What my notes. Mohabore. Biggest Islam. So, but let's. Right, this must be dead, because, you know, Hungarian chronicles, Attila dies in this year, and Attila is lived this year. But only goes with, like this number, to a number which is otherwise inter Constantinople founded, Attila born. If I go like this, I don't know, not this. Ah, what the fuck? An interesting ghost to Alexander died there in Babylon, you know. So again, some Alexander corrected Attila, you know. Krishna also, let's go with Krishna born, let's put Mohammed. Mohammed, Krishna born, Mohammed, I put another that. Krishna is Jesus. More dice. This is interesting because this is if I take from this more ghost who's coming. Alright, let's see the state. Krishna died. More born. So, nothing interesting, I don't know. I jumped too early in, you know, some. More Sejira. I don't know. Islam starts. Some probably. But you know, how to say, Mohammed died, Attila died. 200 or more in Mecca. It's 100, Attila died. More is back to Mecca. Attila died and his smallest son, Chobo, goes in Greece for 13 years and after that he goes to Scythia. This number is used by, according to Catalan researcher André Marfon for duplication. But it's interesting, is almost duplicated gifts when the Huns coming, you know. So, more with Huns gives the party on, you know. Parthians also in Mesopotamia, Arsak, Khazar, what came with Khazar there? Khazar, Kuraj, came with the Khazar, Tsar, Kuraj, because this letter is written in Romanian as Je, but the Hungarian is like this, you know. So if I put like Kuraj, even sometimes Hungarian also taken from other. Courage means bravery or something. Probably the Karajites are the Khazars. They have the sects. And interesting, in 19th century Hungarian books, for those who were, how to say, separated themselves from others, as group, as nation, as I don't know, it was called the part Oshok. Oshok is the Al Partul, Hungarian means goes to another part, you know, because of his interest and, you know, so no, stick up for another part, goes to another part, you know, or goes to that part to learn English, you know. So probably the Karajites, the sect in Islam, I guess, put it around this. So I found it accidentally somewhere. I even bought the necklace or keychain, you know, with the Bahrain and the, I don't know, Karajites sect. Islamic sect, so around this date. This divided in two goes to Attila's birth. If you take the, he lived 125 years and died in 400, you know. He already shows, but yeah, probably I will not have time because I must go somewhere. Quran, Cure, Quran, it says Mohammed was Ali ill. So Allah otherwise, Allah, I don't know, Allah, hello, hell, hello, holy Hungarian is hears, you know, that's why you in a telephone you say hello, hello, holy Hungarian hearing. Hearing and interesting to Avars had rings. if I was said Ringus Rex Avarorum. So that rumor. The historian not even know the Ringus was a king name, but the is the fortresses of Avars, you know, rings. And interesting, Avar, Hungar, Avar is costly, but like I said, the Hungarians cannot use their language when it comes about their history. Because Avar is fortress, and, you know, a ring. A here ring, here, you know. So Avars were some sand, so it's sand, so what I think. Sand. Jericho's wall, falling because of sand, trumpets, or what. I don't know. Shabbos people with Mohammed is Shabbos. I put that just like up. Mohas. Lucius Verus is born. Fucking hell. Dislocation era. Approximately Trajan and dies. Over by Dacia. He dies in Parthia, so Parthia, Britannia, where I get that here to Parthia? Sect, you know? Part is a part, only a section, in fact in English also you say. Parthia was Transylvania, so it's about some place changes, Arabs also. I don't know, man. If I go to Polish Hussars, I add this here. What was that with Mohammed? Until I die, Mohammed is born. Trajan dies, let's say. Because they put 7. Let's go out with this. Trajan dies in party, Attila dies 1 year, Constantine the Great, and Arius the Arian. And somebody say that Thorjulus researcher based on Heribert Illig. No, not Heribert Illig, maybe Heribert Illig also say that. That Arians are the Muslims, Arian heretic Christians, what the fuck you say. Some say also the Vatican created Islam also, but who created the Vatican? Here I don't know what I guess it. Probably Punic war in BC, but Punpanna. Here a first battle is putted, but it's not fixed today also. First Dacian war of Trajan and 4 years conquers it. I went again to Kiev founded. Moors, Asturia, Andronicus Jesus born, Anjovinks in Hungary, Napoleon, I don't know. A fasson a stavoljen. altro a chiamare. Oh, è molto affogato. Butta il disco si mette se non lo so più di un aspetting is connected to first crusade e mo agosto e lo è si connected to il lavoro allora mo scusa next year is said also also Borre Bros Chronicle Hunso Hunsi Bel Pegio so Hunso Huns moving again Moha in Medina. Non lo vedo per Kemil. Ah, Ghost e il Muso che poi rispondono in Asturias Kingdom is formed. E le sotto lo sdedi e ciobo flis. No. But with Mohammed. And again. Poi te gotti lo se. Here in double it. Ungarian Chronicles Ghost e Ungarian coming. With 1 year difference. But the trouble must be Mohammed probably, but I don't know. I just get it now to this because I wanted to put like Dacia. Is it Eudalkia? Eudacia, I don't know how to say. Yiddish, Deutsch, same things, you know. Dacia, Deutsch, Dacia, so Tradacia, so Scythia, so whatever. So everything is mixed with everything, in fact. So I get the nod to this chopper guy. Oh, I would have. Moha died. Let's go up to. Fuck it, it must be dead man. No, but what I. But look, Attila, what are you doing? Attila dies. Dies, his more a son, a chopper. Greece in Greece for 30 years, you know, like Jesus, like Jesus, is appeared from Jerusalem and went to east. And some say the trouble after we went back to Scythia, even sometimes even Bactria is mentioned, you know. So Bactria goes to India, because on the other hand they say Jesus went to India. And Moha, what do I put there? Moha dies, and Islam starts, no? So we've got Moha dies, Islam starts. Kabbalah. Islam starts, in fact Allah starts, no? Starts. Because the Islam is Allah. Allah is in Islam, I guess, no? Or let's say, or let's put up as Chaba La started. There's Chaba La not started because went back. Flee. Interesting. The difference is this year, which is the half of the Huns. The fuck are you? Because Huns in Pannonia. So they make up every kind of stories that Huns came in Pannonia. One Hungarian chronicle already says that as the Huns entered, Attila became already king. Based on other sources, he became later king. Same shit, you know. And adding to this Moha, Moha's dead and Islam starts, goes to Hungarian, first Hungarian born. But who is the first Hungarian? Chobo is Attila and Moha also. Almost Selemeletes, so Islam born. So Islam, similar name in Islam, with Islam almost got born. Even the Hungar name, in this case probably the Hegira, Hagarians, Hagareni. I read that in Biblette, Jews are from Abraham and or Sarah, but not Sarah, because Sarah not had a child. I heard like this, I don't know. So the Arabs are from the mistress, or I don't know what was, to Abraham, this Hagar. Probably not a woman name, because Hagar is, sounds heavy, so it's a man name. Probably Abraham is the woman, I don't know. So, and from that lineage came to Arabs, something like this, but I don't know exactly. But interesting in this case. Now, if I go further, Stefan goes to Black Hungary in 3, in the source in 8, Hungary also Christianized, so Christianized or Islamized, or both are the same things, hocus pocus. And here dies to, let's goes up to this, goes up to this. Saladin, the, probably the biggest, the most noble Arab dies. Probably was in the movie, put it like this, probably. And who it to take back Jerusalem from Christians after 88 years, so must be some big guy. I guess, right? So, or if I go with the Hungarian kingdom founder, Stefan is king, I add that the years, or it goes to death of Andronicus, 2 years later, Jerusalem occupied. Where I was. In this year, September 10, interesting, dies Louis the Great, the Angel Wing. You know, March, who was born on March 5, 4 or whatever. And Saladin is born, say that died on March 4 or 5, whatever. You know. Interesting. So probably this guy is the same with Angel Wing, Louis, you know. Same with Moha also, same with Attila, the smallest son. But this is just a weaker, let's say, variation. So probably here you can say that is maybe exaggeration, I don't know. Here when Suleiman died, so another big guy, you know, conquered Hungary, attention. September 4. So exactly 6 months between September and March. Further, I don't know. Second World War. All right, just that's it. I don't know what I wanted. Well, I no have time here.